Hello, I'm Kenny from Progamers, and I'm about to test the airship mod. It has been updated and fixed, so let's get started. Okay, so we have to start by inserting some fuel onto the speaker. And we're taking off. And what is it to fire? That would be control. Pretty awesome. Actually, I really like this. Really good mod. Probably one of the best I have. Sadly, I don't know how to download mods completely right. But, luckily, I know how to get this one to work right. So, I'm gonna try to tower the close code so in case I get lost, I'll be able to find my house again. Okay, I should take a compass with me. Okay, well, I'm gonna go grab a compass and come back. Okay, now let's go. So, yeah, let's go out to school and move what I got. Dog cow. Also, my lot's pretty effed up. Wait, what? Look at that. Look at this, we're doing this, red line is cooking on the ground. Now I have these random rocky flames all the way over here. You know, it's cool. Super food storage, keep it there. One thing I suggest you fix on this mod is that how quick the fuel goes out. Because if you're watching this, guy who made it. I suggest you fix how quickly fuel goes out because since it kills you when you land too quickly, I didn't just suggest you, but fuel goes out way too quickly. Especially when you're not cheating, like me. I don't cheat. Or anymore, at least. I have inventory yet, but I refuse to use it. This one, oh my other bubbles I used to cut. This one is my non-cheat rule. Damn it. See, you gotta fix that too. We have a lot of complaints about that. I'm just saying, you need to fix that. I love the mod, just that one little thing right there, when you land it kills you. Gotta fix that. Oh, that noise was too close to the ground. Just saying. No complaining, but I'm just saying. You gotta fix that. Like 1 point whatever. 1 point. If they have to do that, they won't try to run. That was a piss annoying. Okay, well that's it for the for this mod. I'll see you in my next.